In the end, his conscience got to him. Self-confessed gunman Edgardo Luib on Wednesday pleaded guilty to the charge of murder over the killing of businessman Dominic Sitin, and guilty as well for frustrated murder over the wounding of Sitin's bodyguard. On November 28, 2018, Luib shot Sitin from behind outside a hotel in Subic. He also exchanged gunshots with Sitin's aide. Luib points to Sitin's brother, Dennis, as the mastermind. A fight for control of a family-owned corporation is said to be the reason behind the killing. Dominic is the founder and CEO of United Auctioneers, Inc., one of the biggest auctioneers of trucks and other equipment in the Philippines. Dennis was kicked out of the company. Luib says he was paid 50,000 pesos or $955 to take the victim's life. The victim's wife was emotional, seeing her husband's killer for the first time.
When I saw him, I cannot help but, you know, remember how hurtful what he did to my family, taking away my husband from us mercilessly.
For the prosecution, Luib's confession is a big boost.
It's going to be a very big help as far as the prosecution is concerned, and it's going to be a very big blow as far as the other accused are concerned. Because nobody would be more credible than somebody who was actually there and present when the crime was actually being committed.
An Olongapo court has released warrants of arrest and hold deportation orders against Dennis and one more suspect. The Sitin family has put up 4 million pesos, or more than $76,000 in reward money, for any information leading to the arrest of Dennis. And another 2 million pesos, or $38,000, for information on his companion, Oliver Fuentes, alias Ryan Rementilla.
Please come out of hiding. Face the consequences of your actions.
The court has set the next hearing date on September 11th. Mike Navalio, ABS-CBN News.